Tone Music. Welcome everyone to our summer 2018 concerts. All of our students and teachers have been working hard towards this event, and we are excited to be sharing all the wonderful performances with you today. We have accomplished so much in the past few months, and there's still more to come. As I look around this audience, I see so much hard work and dedication that each student has contributed to come to this point. We currently have our RCMB testing underway and gearing up for more testing in August. Of course, let's not forget to mention our upcoming Kennedy Center debut later on this summer. In the next months, you may notice some changes happening as we are working on some renovations to our school, as well as possible expansion within the Los Angeles area. Also, something to look out for is our medal levels as we revamp the program with new medals as well as new recording devices. We will be recording and taking pictures of today's events, and we will provide YouTube links and pictures of all the participants of today's concert. Rest assured, when we play on that stage, we will make sure that you are 150% prepared and successful through your weekly classes and our performance success geared enrichment program. In the meantime, we just ask that you are you developing your artistry and have fun with your musical learning through the summer. I would now like to point out a few important details on how the concert will be run. The Music Fun Time teachers have prepared a whole program for you, and they will be following direction through them. Please note that acoustics are exceptionally loud in the church. This means any sort of commotion will create lots of noise. Please watch out for programs as if ruffling can be a big distraction for performers. Please refrain from talking during performances as well. Also, please turn off any sort of beeping devices, including cell phones, at this point. Good. I know we also have small children in the audience, so if they become restless at any point during the concert, please escort them outside away from the doors. Performing takes a tremendous amount of concentration and nerve. Some of these students you will hear today have only had a few months of lessons, while others have been studying their instrument for many years. On behalf of our performers, I'd like to thank you in advance for giving them a quiet, supportive atmosphere in which they can perform at their best. And now, without further ado, can we have a round of applause and welcome our MFT superstars?
Thank you. You did a great job.
Thank you again for coming, and we look forward to seeing you at your next class next week.